45, and a 2020 graduate at West Branch High School. And in July 2021, Daylen passed away. On stage with us, Daylen's parents, Jason, Tamia, and his grandparents, Tom and Deb Peterson. Thank you for coming out on stage with us today. We, the CJU 45 family that you see standing here, as well as everyone that Daylen performed with, wanted to honor Daylen and let you know that he wasn't just a West Branch High School student involved in sports and CJU 45. Daylen, as we all know, did not just participate. He was a valued member of CJU 45, a great singer and dancer, a mentor to his fellow performers. But mostly, he was kind, loving, full of humor, and a great friend to many, friendly to all. Personally, I had the pleasure of knowing Daylen well through coaching, and through CJU 45, we all experienced great memories. And I heard many stories involving Daylen and my son Gavin, who performed with Daylen. One of my favorites, the bus would many times stop for food after a competition on the way back. And at Hy-Vee, Daylen, maybe he spent his funds for the day, I don't know, he was being frugal, and he returned to the bus with a full-sized French baguette and a rotisserie chicken. That moment was indicative of his personality. He was both genius and hilarious. Daylen's family knows the legacy that he left to his friends in CJU 45. Still, we want everyone to know, including his family, that Daylen will always be remembered by CJU 45, and he will always be a part of our family every year. As we dedicate Saturday Night Jive in memory of Daylen Peterson, thank you for sharing Daylen, and take comfort that he'll always be forever in our hearts.
Thank you. show up.